Hello, friends of music. I'm the Marquis of the Music, and today I'm gonna listen again to some more Hannah Here. It's written Hannah B, but Google Translate says Hannah Here. And this is their new song called Torso One Away. It's just 3 minutes long, so it's a short song. They always deliver heavy songs with growling and clear voice. So, yeah. I would say, let's check it out.
現在女性4名が逃走中です。
Okay. What just happened? This was confusing but entertaining and also amazing and everything. I feel a lot of emotions. Holy. Yeah, again, freaking love the mix between this growling, this harsh vocals and then the clear voice. Especially then in the end, this chorus was really clear where we. That we like that. The chorus there when both vocals are there and with the sound is great. Honestly, this is not the type of music I would listen daily. You know, this is fun. It surprises you. It is something different you don't expect and cannot really put in a box because there's so much happening and it's like okay. It's great. They have this mix between this cover e-metal but also other element. It's so really, really great how they're mixing the styles and have a unique vibe. I really like that. And this is short, you know, to 3 minutes, but it was enough. I feel the song was really in your face. And yeah, what happened in the music video, I don't know, but it says One Away. And why in the end the bassist exploded? But it was definitely cool and entertaining, and that's the important thing. That's why always, for me, it was hard to get into baby metal. I want to have this, you know, that we have the girls have a go metal band, they're playing the instruments and singing and doing this, because this is so, yes, more girl power. And so that's why I want to push these bands. Because there are a lot of Japanese metal bands, we have the male band behind them, and you have then the, you know, idols or singers in front. But I want to have that. I want to have that the girls walking out, and, you know, this is so why I want to push this, and I'm so happy. Because this, especially, that's why I thought it's so kawaii metal, so a little bit baby metal vibes, but, you know, we say yes. So it's really, I will like that. So it makes me definitely happy that they get my attention, and I'm looking forward for more. The major debut album will release on July 26th. So next month, yeah, end of next month. So the major debut album will release, and I can't wait for it. So their step to the music world, and I'm looking forward to see them touring in the world and getting their attention, like Nemophila and co. So I looking forward for that, and we'll also support them, buy this album, and until next time, goodbye.